Cultural diplomacy for me is, first of all, is the dialogue between the people, dialogue between the countries, dialogue between the civilizations also. At the same time, the cultural diplomacy is also the education. So, the learning more about the culture of other people. Because the more you learn the culture of the other people, the more you understand them. And if you understand the culture of the other people, you will always solve all the problems that may come in this or another situation. So the cultural diplomacy, I think, is the extremely important asset in the communication between the people. And this is my actually approach to this question.